Subscribe to my channel and click the bell to be the first to see my latest video. Prawns Masala Fry. Heat oil. Add 3 medium-sized onions, chopped. And sauté the onions till they turn light brown. Add 2 tablespoons ginger garlic paste. And sauté till the raw smell of the ginger garlic goes away and the onions turn brown. Now add 2 medium-sized tomatoes chopped. And cook the tomatoes till they become soft. Now add 1 cup cleaned and deveined prawns. Prawns marinated with 1 teaspoon turmeric and salt for 15 minutes. Add salt. Remember, prawns were marinated with salt. Mix well. Add 1 potato cut in cubes. Two tablespoons Malwani masala. If you don't have Malwani masala, use 1 tablespoon garam masala and 1 tablespoon red chili powder. Add 1/2 cup water and mix well. Cover and cook for 10 to 15 minutes on low to medium flame. Check if the potato has cooked. Add water if required to adjust the consistency of the gravy. Turn off the flame and add 2 tablespoons finely chopped coriander. Mix well. Prawns Masala Fry is ready to be served. Serve with rice, chapati or bread. Subscribe to my channel Jim Jain Kitchen, click the bell, like, share and leave your feedback in the comment section below. Thank you.